I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all the fun things that the modern world will offer us. You are welcome.
Dr. Wesker wants your fear. They want your flesh. I...
Check this out.
Is it a lock? Could be. There will be no rest.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life.
But orders are orders.
Hack the planet!
This is Hang Hang, General Manchi.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
The hat and trench coat.
You will be killed in style, yes? The pen of fate awaits writing the final line for you. That could not have gone better. I rule. It takes more than brute strength to win.
Today, I may reveal the final piece I need to ascend to godhood. Your sacrifice serves me.
Ah, yes, that's perfect.
Finding the lock is useless without the keys.
Bolted shut.
Go ahead, take it. Child could have found that.
I found a locked door. I think I can break through.
You cannot blind a god. So long to find it? I shall lower my expectations.
Bring it on! Damn it, door's locked.
A modest success for you. I would not be too pleased with yourselves.
I hope you do not think you managed this against...
Grrrr!
Come into the line of fire.
Yeah, like this is gonna stop us.
Locked.
Let's do this!
Guns! So barbaric, but effective nonetheless.
Ah, yes, it's perfect.
No, I don't think.
Ah, yes, it's perfect.
Are you really trying your best? I still have more tests to run on you.
And more importantly, mine. You're less than guinea pigs to me.
I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us. What would open this strange lock? How much do you believe that I would put that key in there with you? Perhaps I did not, and you are trapped forever. You can find another route, or try to pick the lock. I do not mind. Take your time. Go find the place to use that. There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least.
Of course, locked.
He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor.
Stand back, everyone. I got this.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But borders are on us.
I almost became Zombie Chow. Whew, thanks for that.
Checking!
Oui, that could be a key. You see the things you have forced me to do?
Take it out the door!
No matter. The stain of your blood will be joined by many more. If that were something you needed, do you think I would help you? The cogs turn. The bars of the cage fall into place. You are close to the point of no return.
You got this!
I almost bit it that time. Thanks.
First aid kit for your boo-boo.
Can't hit.
You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expect there is more fun ahead, and possibly death. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand.
Me?
This is life. We run and we die. You did not choose this chaos. But at least you saw it before your eyes.
Say hello to my little friend.
Hello, little friend.
You might succeed if you try again later. No worries. One more time.
If you live, I shall enter you in tortoise races. But I do not hold much hope of your success there either. A fittingly brutal weapon for a brutal game.
You ready for this?
Oh!
Time has come to give in.
Get ready, here it comes! Use it as a learning experience. Let's go.
You saved me. I owe you my life.
It's all right.
He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor.
Hey, are you okay there?
Everyone feeling better?
Not a problem. Let's move on.
I gotta be more careful. Thanks for pulling me out.
I'll get this down.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders. Wah, wah.
This way!
Turn. The bars of the cage fall into place. You are close to the point of no return. Interesting. Ineffective in the long run. Blinded. Where are your enemies? Where are your friends? I've seen faster shop mannequins. The hat and trench coat. You will be killed in style, yes? It takes more than brute strength to win. Thank you. I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us. I have killed dozens, maybe hundreds, and now I am asked to make novelty locks. My life is strange. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders. That could be a key.
Oh, predictable, asshole.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would?
Dr. Wesker wants your fear. They want your flesh. I...
There's gotta be something useful here.
Here's Trenchy.
I have a first aid kit for your boo-boo. There is more fun ahead, and possibly death.
Everyone feeling better? Thank you. Check
so much.
Nerd power!
Bravo! Let us see how much further you can go.
Excitement, entertainment, a high risk of dismemberment. Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X.
All the pieces I have put in place led you here. You have no hope.
This does not seem optimal.
Go! say farewell to the Reaper for me.
Shazam!
Close call. Thank you.
Better than I could have done.
Okay. I do not count the deaths anymore. But then, I never did. We set this up to tease you, do you not?
Hey, are you okay there?
We never really expected you to get it.
Oh my god, I could kiss you! If my virtual girlfriend wouldn't be jealous. Shocking how well these work.
So many of you left. Small food for the undead in this area. I get them hungry for you, in case you got this far. No sorrow, no regret, just flesh made into a weapon. The pen of fate awaits writing the final line for you.
It happens, don't worry.
I understand. If I were infected with a virus and could kill the world, then I would be conflicted about escaping too. But do you have to be so slow about it? Faster than you, including the ones served in garlic. I control everything here. We get to keep you here for more experiments. The decline of civilization continues, and your lives will end with it. If not today, then soon.
I provide great assurances to my clients. You will fear, and you will die. This is your end. Accept it. This device may not kill you, but you may die while searching for a way of activating it. That was too easy. Do not be pleased with yourself. Let me put a bullet in your skull. It will be over faster. The door is locked, and the seconds of your life tick away. You have a key. I doubt you will live to use it.
I need the things that go into book of bullet things. I need the bullet things.
You cannot run away so easily. I have met rocks that move faster than you. That was too easy. Do not be pleased with yourself. So many made it this far. It's unacceptable. Not a problem for me. The door is locked, and the seconds of your life tick away. Ah, the old-fashioned methods. They are the best.
That's the plan.
Here, I'll find it.
You can take its security card now. But this is not the end. Virus and you, dead walking, strange world we live in. Strange, but you do not stand a chance.
I might be able to see something.
Just die. No rush now. You can die here just as easy as next place. No need to kill you one shot. Find this pure pain, not only death. Прекрасная, прекрасная! But you were not good enough.
Thank you. This isn't personal. I simply need to expunge your existence. No. Each step they take brings you closer to death. Please, reconsider. You don't have to activate that. Creatures should never have been made. But at least they'll prove useful here. Continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. I must fix this myself. Die alone. There are more of you alive than the model projected. I'm surprised you made it so far. However, I must complete your eradication. Even as you fight, your end draws closer. Brutish. Sufficient for this task, I believe. Each step they take brings you closer to death. Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this woman.
Nerd power!
Damn, what would happen if you weren't there? Thanks.
Another death.
I'm at this.
This will be over soon. take it. I have other cameras. William, help me finish this.
Thanks for pulling me out.
I will handle this myself. Know that this wasn't all foretold.
It'll take more than that to stop me. The master of unlocking. I've got this.
Your demise. I always had the advantage. I am surprised you have come this far. I shall revise my strategy. And I shall.
Thank you.
You will all end like this. Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this world. Now you will die alone. This is for that time you forgot my birthday, William. Too close for my liking. Well, this took some time, but at least it is done.
Joining Miss Rindy. Shut up. That's a good question. I respect the hell out of FVV or W, whatever it's meant to look like. B, because, like, despite all the rage quits, he never rage quits himself. For real. I don't mind. Some people say they want to see me play more survivors, so may as well start it now. Although I am. I am gonna figure out how to turn myself off of this, though. so I'm not just talking to myself on the stream. Said I'm gonna turn myself off of the stream though. Well, like my voice, so that way I'm not just talking to myself on it. That's up to you guys. If you guys want to, you can, but you don't have to. Include party audio. Oh, that's just as good. Did I fix it? No, I didn't fix it. How in the fuck do I fix it? I thought I had it set to where you don't hear me at all, but like, no, like all my settings are turned off and you can still hear me. I've already fiddle fucked with that. Yeah, and it's still doing it. Yeah, all of them are off. Hey, yeah, it's all off. Maybe I should turn off. Maybe I should just do a new stream, see if it works. No, I can just hear myself. It's all weird. For real, it does. It really does make me feel crazy sometimes to just hear myself. Well, I guess I will be talking to myself this stream. Let me make it so you guys can be heard then. I haven't set it to where you guys can be heard yet. I'll look through these settings and then I'll forget how to do it. I just realized I'd looked at my stream and they've been staring at that pause screen for a while. I think I just figured out how to mute myself on stream, but since you guys are already committed to doing this, we can keep it going. Yeah, I haven't set it up yet. I'm getting ready to. Nah, I don't care. We'll go ahead and unmute. If you guys decide that you want to turn it off, then we can.
Well, I think I'm on.
If you want to hear commentary, just let me know. You know, I'll do it. Now I can hear you, Bindi.
Is that better? Poop, shit, fuck.
I don't hear you, Ramos.
Oh, go to your, go to the party. And go to, you know where it goes, there's, it shows the share play and stuff. There's the three dots. It'll say voice chat settings. Voice chat, it'll say, yeah, I'm not sure what it is for the PS4, but it's three dots and it says voice chat settings, and then, yeah.
Hello.
Now there's one more you might have to do. Go to,
okay, cool.
Is it showing it?
Ramos.
Yeah.
All right, good. All right, hold on.
Yeah, we should definitely restart that.
Yeah, sorry, I was trying to help.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem.
Like I said, I'll do my best.
Yeah, I'm probably going to say some nasty stuff. Prepare, chat.
Hey, this isn't no Christian channel. We can keep it rated R in this bitch.
Try sell.
If you're watching this, please get on. Please. We love you, Try Sell.
I actually haven't gone against him in a while.
I wonder if he still plays.
No, I think he played.
I don't know.
Come on.
Get us a match.
Seriously, this is weird. I had no issues like 2 minutes ago. I was just playing a bunch of matches. Suddenly it's like, nope.
I don't get it. You know, like, I can understand if it's like duo queue or solo queue, having a hard time finding a game, but like literally like a full team.
Yeah, we see a mastermind. Yeah. He's not gonna watch our stream and try to stream snipe us.
I'll take a stream snipe right now. It'll give us a mastermind.
Have fun and play against some lag and Rickers and Rogs.
Yeah.
Spray some poop.
PG easy lag.
I need to come up with a more passive-aggressive, you know, I gotta leave shit in there, but I wanna leave them like kissy face shit, you know, that way they don't know what direction I'm coming from.
Maybe you can leave shit and you are dead. If you're playing Mastermind, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, that's a great idea, actually.
I'm pretty easy.
I wish you could spray shit as a bioweapon. You just drop Nemesis on someone, rocket launcher them to death, and spray easy, and run away.
Use clone and be able to spray it.
Or even better, you could bull rush as Mr. X, and while he's in the middle of bending over, point the camera at the ground and spray shit on the floor. Like, right when he...
Or as you're bull rushing.
Has some Taco Bell and couldn't make it to the bathroom in time. Poor Mr. X.
How did that Infinite X work out for you anyways?
Well, I mean, I didn't really get a good team to play it on. I only got to play it against Kirus. He was like the only good survivor I got to play it against, but he had a bunch of rank ones with him, so it seems fun. I'm not good with Mr. X.
I'll dual queue, but I don't think I'll ever solo queue again.
I don't know how Rindy does it.
I'm very high. That's how. The pain doesn't hurt as much.
You know, like, I'm not the great, but when you see like a rank 500 and something person just play like a rank 2, it just...
Yeah. It ignites something in you.
Yeah.
What the hell?
This is fucking weird. The fact that it's Friday night and we're having issues. Like, any other night, I could be like, okay, well, maybe it's a Tuesday. That's you know, whatever. But it's Friday night.
Dead Space Remake just came out, so that could be it.
Oh, it came out today?
I'm pretty sure. I didn't even know it dropped today. I just seen a couple posts, like, across social media say, available now. I thought they were going to drop more trailers than what they did, since Dead Space is kind of a big IP.
Yeah.
Well, a friend that used to play Resistance on my friend's list is playing Dead Space. But
yeah, so it did drop.
There's nice. Actually a lot of people. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's like 6 people playing Resistance on my friend's list.
And not a single one of them is probably playing Mastermind.
Oh no, I'm pretty sure they're all playing Survivor.
Damn. Were you having any issues, Doc? Against anyone?
No.
Yeah.
No, it was smooth sailing through and through.
Maybe it's like I said, there's a shortage of Masterminds on, probably. That's why you probably got one. There's probably everyone's doing Survivor.
I wonder why.
Must be squad season. All the master runs are like, fuck this.
So they all went down. All the...
They hopped on, saw Ann Weston or LC Musho and their teams, and they were like, oh shit, it's that night, isn't it?
Yeah,
is he playing today?
I don't know.
Ooh. Someone got kicked.
He was me.
No, Belkos did too.
Oh, shit.
Damn, Bellicus, what'd you do? Who did you block? Who blocks you, seriously? That I don't block. That's the weird thing.
Probably.
Yeah, it's either I block or you get blocked by someone. Not for me, because I'm the head of the party. So it's one of you two got either I think either one or both of you guys blocked the mastermind, or they blocked you.
I wonder why I got blocked. Well, I did go through the terminal Spencer phase.
Terminal, yeah, I just said the terminal Spencer.
I figured people would love to hear the old man laugh. I don't mind facing Terminal Spencer, even if they voice on spam the whole time. That's how Spencer is. He's always talking shit.
Yeah, I was trying a new build last night, but I tried a game and I got gets you rage quits pretty much right away.
It doesn't surprise me when people rage quit anymore.
But it's basically like a super deadbolt, umbrella reserve, supply zombie build.
Oh, a meme build?
It's pretty funny.
I need to go back to doing those meme builds. Maybe I could do, like, all three solid bolts or something.
Oh, wow.
Place a supply zombie somewhere and just watch them try to scramble to get it.
I was even being nice. I was doing it in prison. You know, I would only do that kind of build in Bemusement.
I think I'm gonna drink tonight.
While you're on stream?
Yeah.
That's a recipe for that madness.
Everybody loves Drunk Doc.
Hello, Xbox clown. Been a while.
Well, everybody loves Drunk Doc, minus the people that had to play against my terminal. Oh, hey, what's up, Xbox clown? How you doing, bro? Glad to see you in here.
Uh-oh. Someone's being blocked. Like it's 4-5.
Do we have a game? Do we have a game?
Come on, just connect. Yes.
Have a game.
There we go.
Alright.
Finally.
Who's who?
You guys can pick. I don't care.
Alright, Belly's gonna be Val. What are you running on, Val? Are you running any credit stuff? Okay. Alright, so we'll let you pick up the green credits. Red credits don't really matter because the red ones are like the small pickups.
Do you guys want
them? I don't care. We better pick soon, though.
No, I know. Seriously, we got 18 seconds.
Does somebody want to go Melee Bros with me?
Sure.
You want to be Sam or Ty? Ty?
Okay. Ty.
I'm not running Anti-Armament anymore.
Watch, we're going to get Nikolai now.
It's very rare that we go against...
Oh, that's curious.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, GG, y'all.
One time that I take Anti-Armament off. Wonderful.
Look at that rank 12 Tyrone. I don't know if I trust him.
I don't trust him.
Well, since we got Kyrus.
Probably smart.
Kyrus, definitely smart. Kyrus, you've earned a drink from me.
Let's see. Is he running, what's it called? Terminal? Or is he running, his...
I hope he's running a meatball zombie. So we actually stand a chance.
Yeah.
Is he doing the supply zombie thing?
Yeah, we're done. This bot is gonna lose. Because I took Anti-Armament off.
I have Shoddy, but I don't know what to run. I don't know what he's using. So I'm not gonna risk it yet. Finding the lock is useless without the keys.
Is this terminal? Yeah, it's terminal.
It's terminal. Alright. Green credits.
Help here. Zombie. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Nope.
Take it. Red? I'm kind of glad he's running terminal, although I'm curious if you're watching, please spam voice lines. It's the only lore accurate Spencer. If you don't spam voice lines, I'm gonna be pissed. Just laugh a couple times for me.
I'm gonna need to break it.
Oh my god.
To not lore accurate. Oh shit.
A child would have found that.
There's green credits. Do you guys want me to pick it up, or do you want to pick it up, Belly? All the way down here with me, bottom left. Yeah, I'm sad. Okay. Alright, I got you.
This defense is my strong offense.
He's here, I think.
Take it now.
Got it.
It is so much more dangerous ahead.
Fuck.
I have a bug spray and an infection spray for some reason.
Alright, I'm here. Thank you.
Fucking run.
Nope. Guess I'm buying a Raiden.
Let's redecorate.
We all need this.
Yeah.
No, fuck! I wanted to get away.
I would not be too pleased with yourselves.
All right. Well, I have USB 3 on, at least.
Oh no, GG.
Time to take out. Yeah, I'm high caliber. The MP rounds 1 and 2.
This against my will.
There you go. I gotta.
Oh, I don't know whether I should run shoddy or meme. You know what? All right, if I run meme, I'll take the first shot, and then you guys can follow suit. And that way, it gets destroyed immediately.
Oh, I don't know enough for what's it called? I get it. I don't know. Yeah.
All right, so I do just under half.
I knew we were gonna go against a. Let's have a closer look. Help me!
Your heart beats faster. You're breathing quicker.
Thank you.
Stars inside you.
Shit. Oh, he's running that. This isn't regular term.
No.
He's got the thing that gives them a shield whenever he uses mods.
Yep.
Am I really getting bit?
Jesus Christ.
Can't do nothing.
I don't even have it. I don't got anything.
Nope. All over here.
I can't do much. Man, I should pick. Do you get the gun? I can't do the gun. I can't do much. Even with inferior
subjects, GG. I expected better. Although I'm disappointed there's no voice lines.
Yeah, if you come out, it's too late.
Alright, I'm coming to the point. Thank you. So I don't have a gun or anything.
If you do not go faster, then I will be forced to terminate this experiment and you with it. Yes.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Nah, too late. Too late. It's too late for the voice line. I'm pissed. He had to do it earlier. One yes isn't good enough for me. You will be forgiven if you start spamming next time we play. Don't come in my chat saying GG if I didn't get spammed. Well, that's time for a drink.
All right, I guess it's back to Jill.
Back to Jill, he said.
Yeah, that's what happens when I pick Tyrone or Martin. It's always either Terminal or Nikolai.
And that's what happens when I take Anti-Armin and Ange.
Never stop running that bad boy.
I guess
that's probably him. Does anyone have USB?
I'm finna run USB. Are you running extra cam damage stuff?
Yeah.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
I won't, I won't be able... Hopefully, he's probably curious, but if it's not, he picks someone else different.
I mean, I won't do a whole lot of damage, but I will be fucking the shit out of every single one of those terminals.
Yep.
Figures. Alright, if we can get to Yorick, that key, he's gonna regret not running a defense system. Please spam us.
Yeah. Spam. Yes, I am pleased.
Today I may reveal the final piece I need to ascend to godhood.
Quick draw.
Anyone have a shotgun?
We're gonna live right. Longer than this.
What do you want? You want an MQ or... What? Thank you. I dropped a quick draw if someone wants it.
Alright, got one.
Alright, awesome.
Alright.
Will you even live to unlock?
Fucking run. Nice trap.
I doubt it.
Yeah, like that. Got a locked door. I didn't take it.
I didn't take it either.
Oh, what the hell?
It might have disappeared.
My game's glitching.
Yeah, it's in here.
That was very fucking weird.
Door's locked. Thank you.
Nice trap.
I mean, that's the difference between anti-armament and frickin' high caliber.
A child could have found that.
Shit. Nice shot. Thank you.
Yep.
Trap.
Weak attempt. Alright, he's gonna shoot me through this. Into a bunch of decoys.
Go ahead, take it.
You guys ready to do this?
Green credits. I'm gonna pick up this ammo just in case I feel like getting a shoddy. Over meme gun. Everybody stay back because I'm getting ready to kick the door. And chances are I will get gooped, machine gun, right. Something. Okay, we good.
Alright, good. I was covering the back camera.
You got me.
What the fuck?
If he does anything,